on the back of that jersey.
Ball threw it behind Capella. Foot race and Hutchison. Hutchison able to win it.
Wendell Carter and missed it. Now here comes Hutchison.
Oh my goodness. Oh my.
Considerably this year, Rockets were number three. Chicago was the best defensive rebounding team in the NBA a year ago. And Hutchison, who's been a little bit of a mixed bag for him to start his rookie season.